Hi, I'm Natalie with Eminence Organic Skincare and welcome back to In The Mix. Well, today's one of my favorites. It's the hashtag Ask Natalie, and I've got a fabulous and curious question coming right off of our Instagram from @artbyca. And the question reads, I'm most confused with what exactly to use for wrinkles and firmness and enough but not too much hydration. Too much causes sagging skin, not enough causes wrinkles. What kind of mask should I use? Great question. Well, I got some good news here, is that you can never have too much hydration. So that's a very, so you don't need to worry about that and causing your sagging skin. But it might be the, maybe the question is around if the weight of the product might feel a bit too heavy or it feels too rich, it might be feeling like the skin is drying down and causing maybe the feeling of sagging skin. So that we don't need to really worry about. So what's really important here is to recognize that water is an essential, so hydration is excellent for your skin. Every cell needs it. It's what actually keeps everything going. So you never need to worry about that. And then dealing with wrinkles, on the other hand, and then there's our protein issue, right? So that's talking about the collagen and the elastin in the skin. So that's like that structure or that foundation in our skin that's holding everything up. So when you're asking around what kind of masks should I be using, you want to be looking for masks that are going to have the properties in them that are going to really help with strengthening up your skin. So thinking of the causes of what might give us a wrinkle, it could be our environment. So this could be stressors from outside, like our pollution. It could be from the sun, because that all changes our skin and can cause that look of wrinkles and maybe a little bit of that contour change, which could be that sagging comment that was made, in the sense of when the structure is not really tight, it can start to drop down a little bit. So we're gonna talk, I'm gonna share three masks with you that I think are fantastic. And the reason why I'm bringing up three is in case anyone else out there might be dealing with different skin types, like oily combination, normal skin, as well as a drier skin. So that way then you have an option for yourselves. So my three top picks, let's just begin with good old vitamin C. So a good vitamin C mask is always going to be a great component to have to help with wrinkles and sagging skin. So I wanted to share with you, especially if you're a combination oily skin, you're going to love this. This is our citrus and kale potent C and E mask. This is a gel creamy type mask. When you apply it, it goes on very, very easily with a little bit of water. It sets incredibly fast and gives almost an instant tight and lift. The appearance is almost like having like an egg white drying on your skin. Let it tighten up and then you can remove it after about 10 minutes. You're also more than welcome to keep it damp and just continually massage it into your skin, and maybe even concentrating on those areas that you have concerns. So it could be where those wrinkles are, it could be like in the middle of the forehead or across the fold line, and maybe since you get a little bit more hair, or if you're talking about that sagging, a good place to do a little bit of extra action is on the side and do a little bit of a lifting technique. So you do have an option there. The second one I wanted to bring up, now this also would be okay for oilier skin as well, but if you're kind of in that mid-range, you're not super oily and you're not super dry, never can go wrong with our Firm Skin Acai mask. Again, this is just a little bit creamier, but it almost has like a yogurt texture. So it's a little bit more creamy than the C&E mask, but it also dries and sets amazing. It's nice and tight and lifting, and I would follow the same direction as I just mentioned. You can work a little bit harder in certain areas, and my goodness, if you're really into it, mix the two together, because you know me, love to combo them. So you could do that as well. And where the Firm Skin comes in handy is maybe you're just looking to start adding products to your routine to help maintain the skin, to minimize your appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. This would be a really good one for you to begin with. Now let's talk about the other side now. If you're a little bit normal to drier skin types, that does tend to happen as we get a little bit older. The oil activity in our skin starts to change, so our skin can become a little bit drier. Now, what I recommend here is that you can do what I call like a little upgrade with your mask, and I have our gorgeous bamboo age corrective mask here, so it kind of tells you everything in the name. And using this mask, it's a little bit heavier, it's got more moisture and hydration to it. And this is just really gonna give that extended like lift and really help minimize the appearance of more of that wrinkled depth. Now, wrinkled depth, if you might have heard me mention before, it's like when you're smiling and you see your wrinkles and then you stop smiling and the wrinkles are still left behind, that's wrinkle depth. So if that's the category you're in, then you're definitely gonna wanna go for the bamboo creamier mask. And I know this is a big fan favorite for a sleep mask. So something else to consider if you're into using a treatment for your nighttime. Well, I really hope this helped answer your question. And thanks so much for sending in the hashtag Ask Natalie. So there you have it. So again, my name is Natalie. I'm with Eminence Organic Skincare. This is another In the Mix with the hashtag Ask Natalie. And if you want to see more of these, don't forget to hit the notification and to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Talk to you later.